Hey everyone, today we have the brand new Maserati Levante, the first attempt of Maserati to make a SUV. In my opinion, it's good looking. It has a Q4 intelligent all-wheel drive system with active air suspension, 5 ride heights, 6 levels of capability and comfort, combined with the Skyhook system with shock absorbers featuring continuous damping variation. The air suspension system allows 5 different dynamic ride heights. A lot of safety systems are available: the adaptive cruise control, blind spot alert, rear cross path detection, lane departure and forward collision warning system is available. Now there are 2 entertainment systems available. You can choose the Bauer & Wilkins system or the Harman Kardon system. It has the Maserati Touch Control 8.4-inch screen. This Maserati Levante produces 430 horsepower. It is the Levante S with the petrol engine, and it produces 580 Nm of torque. It's a four-wheel drive system with 50-50 weight distribution. This is the fastest Maserati Levante for now, 0 to 62 in 5.2 seconds. And the top speed is 264 kilometers per hour. That's about 160 miles per hour. The engine is a 3-liter V6 petrol engine, twin turbo, and it has an 8-speed automatic transmission. Beautiful steering wheel, half carbon. I like the design of the dash. The shape is very good, combines well with the carbon, the black.
Hey everyone, welcome to ARA1061. Today we will look at this beautiful Porsche Cayenne Coupe. This is an all new model by Porsche. It is a sportier looking Cayenne. This one has 340 horsepower. It is fully loaded. It has the Porsche Active Suspension Management. It has also the Sports Chrono Package. It has the 20-inch Porsche Cayenne design wheels. It has the full LED headlights with the 4 dots for the daytime running lights, more sporty front bumper, 20-inch Porsche design wheels. The inside of the headlights is finished in a dark color to make it more sporty, as you can see. I love the design of the headlights, by the way. Big air intakes. It looks almost like the Porsche Macan. It has also the camera in the front for the 360 degrees camera system. Black on black. There's also a Cayenne Coupe S and a Cayenne Coupe Turbo available with 550 horsepower. Porsche logo on the brake calipers. Nice looking wheels. The design is very clean and crisp. Turn signals integrated in the mirrors. Camera underneath. It has also the blind spot detection in the mirror. As you can see, this lights up.
The seats are also special. We will take a look at the interior in a few moments. Leg extensions, half leather design, seats Alcantara headliner. It has also the carbon roof, which is special for the coupe. Tinted rear windows, beautiful design at the back, a retractable spoiler, four exhausts with a great sound, especially in the Sport Plus mode. A very sporty and attractive looking SUV when I compare it to the normal Cayenne. I love the 3D looking taillights and the carbon diffuser looks fantastic. At night this looks brilliant. The brake lights are four dots just like the Cayenne. 3D Porsche logo integrated in this part of the car. It has an automatic trunk, retractable spoiler and a spoiler on top. This one is fixed. It has also the rear view camera, of course. I love the shape of the diffuser, by the way. As you can see, it has the beautiful Alcantara steering wheel, which is thicker than normal and has nice extensions. It has also the Sport Response button. With this, you can choose between Sport, Sport Plus, Individual, and so on. In Sport Plus, the sound of the exhaust changes. And there's also a normal version available, normal mode available. It has an analog clock and the side displays are digital, as you can see. And you can change the information on it. It has also the 3D Google Earth system. F1 shift pedals. With these buttons, you can change the information in the clocks. I love the classic traditional 5 clocks of Porsches. Beautiful done. I love the steering wheel. Keyless entry and keyless start, of course. With this you can open, you can start the car, turn the ignition on. These buttons are made out of glass, just like the mid console. A 12.3-inch touchscreen infotainment system, the lap timer for the sports chrono package. It has also the ambient lighting. Now let's go over the details. Special design seats for the Porsche coupe. Over here you have a leather armrest with two USB inputs, LED lighting. You can also buy it with the wireless charging for your phone. Over here you have the cup holders. Hey everyone, welcome to Alat1061. Today we have this beautiful Range Rover to look at. It has the brand new Touch Pro Duo system. It looks fantastic. You can tilt the screen. It has the second screen for the comfort and climate control settings. It has also the touch sensitive buttons on the steering wheel, which is new. I really like this interior. They improved a lot. For example, the buttons for the mirror adjustment are also touchscreen now. I really like the little changes. It has a full leather design interior. You can choose different colors. Now let's take a closer look. And this is how the key looks like. Land Rover logo. You have the lock, unlock. Turn on the headlights if you want. Trunk release and the hazards. At the front it has the brand new grille and the new design for the LED headlights with the new daytime running lights. It looks gorgeous now, in my opinion. It looks a lot better than the previous model. Full LEDs with automatic high beam and automatic corner lights. A clearer vision on the road. Looks fantastic. I really like the shape of this headlight. You can immediately see that it's the Range Rover. It looks very modern now. It has a 360 degrees camera system, glossy black trim for the grille. It has a parking sensors. It can automatically park now, by the way, that's also new. The camera is located right in the middle here. The car weighs 2,249 kilograms and the trunk space is 550 liters. When you fold the rear seats down, it's 2,030 liters. It is also available with the 22-inch rims. This is the Autobiography special rims. This is the most luxury version. 4-wheel all-wheel drive system on this car. It has the cameras underneath the mirrors. The air vents are fake, are now located on the doors, of course. It has a blind spot assist, the camera underneath the mirror. It has also the ambient lighting. We will look at the interior in a few moments. This one has also the panoramic sunroof. You can tilt it or slide it backwards. You can also buy it in two-tone colors. The top black, the bottom white if you want, or red. It has a new design for the LED taillights at the back. Looks now modern. And better now, in my opinion. All LEDs for the taillights. Great design. It will age really well. Little emblem, Autobiography. Range Rover logo and the rear view camera, of course. Automatic trunk, by the way. The exhaust shapes are different now compared to the seats are now more comfortable. A 12-inch LCD display. And this is the interior of the brand new Range Rover. It has the beautiful shift pedals. It has the touchscreen buttons on the steering wheel, which is new. Heated steering wheel. It has the lane assist. It has the limiter cruise control. And so on. Little trip computer with the main menus. We will go over that in a minute. This is a digital screen, the LCD screen. It has a heads-up display with the traffic sign assist and the navigation instructions. It has the leather dash, leather door panels, touchscreen buttons for the mirrors, which is also new. You can buy it with the Meridian sound system with 13 speakers or with 23 speakers. And the long wheelbase has 22 way adjustable seats in the back. Hey everyone, welcome to Aladdin 61. Today I'm sitting in this beautiful gletscher white Audi Q8. This is the 50 TDI Quattro. It has the magnificent Quattro all-wheel drive system. It has 286 horsepower and 600 Nm of torque. 0 to 62 in 6.3 seconds and the top speed is 245 km per hour. That's 250 miles per hour. It has a beautiful exterior, very aggressive, very dominant. And it has a beautiful interior. The same as the A6, A7, A8. Double screens, the rotary controller is gone. It has the beautiful Audi Virtual Cockpit. And this car looks very, very good. Not that dull, very aggressive and sporty at the same time. I'm in love. This is one of the nicest SUVs that Audi has built. The price for this Audi Q8 in the Netherlands is 155,000 euros. This is the Proline S with the S-Line Sport package. You get a more aggressive front bumper, rear bumper, and the rims, of course. And the seats have the S logos integrated. When we take a closer look, you can see the beautiful aggressive stance of this Audi Q8. This is the best looking SUV they have ever made. 3D looks for the grille, special design for the Q8 only. Fully loaded this car, it has also the panoramic sunroof. The S-Line front bumper looks very prominent. It has the LED HD headlight system. Matrix with the new daytime running lights. This for the headlight washer and this for the high beam. And the inside of the headlight is finished in black. Looks more aggressive. You have the grille. Looks awesome. You have the radars for the adaptive cruise control. You have the camera for the 360 degrees camera system. The S-line front bumper is lower with bigger air intakes. Looks fantastic. I'm in love. The price is 155,000 euros in the Netherlands. In Germany, 135,000 euros. Because of the S-line, you get also the S-line rims with the red brake calipers. Looks fantastic. 22-inch rims. This car has also the 360 degrees camera system and it can automatically park. It has the cameras in the mirror, the blind spot assist. We will take a look at the driver's seat in a few moments. This one has also the panoramic sunroof. You can tilt it and slide it backwards. It has the tinted rear windows, keyless entry and keyless go. And at the back, the fantastic LED lights. When you turn on the car, you can see the fantastic show of this Audi. It has the rear view camera, diffuser, all LEDs for the headlights, for the taillights. This is a completely new design. I like the shoulder lines on this car. It has an automatic trunk, quattro badge of course. And the trunk space is really, really good. And this is the interior of the brand new Audi Q8. It has the S-Line Sport steering wheel and the double screens. One for the comfort and multimedia settings. One for the climate control and seat settings. It has the Audi virtual cockpit with different views. I know this system. You know this system. It's the same as the A6, A8 and the A7. Just like that, it has the head-up display, it has the leather dash, the blind spot assist, the mirrors have a good shape, which is dimming by the way. You have the ambient lighting with the memory seats, folding mirrors of course, the storage areas are quite big, you can fit bottles there. I love the S-Line steering wheel with the flat bottom design and the white stitching. It has also the shift pedals which are illuminated at night. The dash, very modern and crisp. S badges on the seats, the leather, the stitching, everything is nicely done. You have an adjustable armrest with a wireless charging point for your phone.
Welcome to Alatin61. Today I'm sitting in this beautiful BMW X5. The code name is the G05. It has a completely new design for the exterior, new headlights, new taillights. This one has also the M Sport package. The interior is also completely new. You have the new digital instrument cluster. You have the new 12.3-inch iDrive system. The screen is a touch-sensitive screen. The interior is completely new. The digital instrument cluster with different colors. It looks beautiful. You have the head-up display. The iDrive system is different. A 12.3-inch big screen. The gear selector is also new. The price for this one is 135,000 euros in the Netherlands. This color is called carbon black. You can see the brand new grille. One piece. You have the new laser headlights with the X shape and the blue. When you see the blue in the headlights, it means the laser system is in it. The new headlights are very dynamic and sporty looking. You have the LED turn signals, LED daytime running lights, which look better in my opinion. You have the camera for the 360 degrees camera system. The kidney grille can be opened when it's needed. The grille is bigger than the previous generation. You have the radar for the adaptive cruise control settings. This is the M Sport front bumper, which is more aggressive and the design is different to the previous generation. Looks nice. The air vents are a little bit smaller than the previous generation. You have the new
beautiful M Sports rims with the blue brake calipers with the M logo. Looks fantastic. Even though it's at 30 diesel, you can get the blue brake calipers. This color is only available with the M Sport package. At night it looks like a black color. In sunlight it's blue, dark blue. You have the camera in the mirror. The sight assist triangle is now in the mirror. I like this more. We will take a look at the driver's seat, the completely new driver's seat of the X5. You can see the M Sport steering wheel, huge panoramic sunroof with the LED lights, which is new. I like that feature. Looks beautiful at night. All the chrome parts are finished in glossy black. You can buy it with the tinted rear windows. This one has the privacy shades, and at the back you have the new tail lights with the 3D effect. In person it looks really striking. The exhausts are real and they look gorgeous. They suit this car perfect. You have the rear view camera, the new rear bumper, and closer look you can see the 3D design. Beautifully done. All LEDs for the tail lights and the turn signals and the brake lights. The brake light is one stripe, by the way. You have the trunk release, which is automatic. You have the beautiful digital instrument cluster with different displays. G-meter, radio, different modes, car settings. This is new. This is also new at 12.3 inch screen. On the left you have the fuel, the speed. On the right the rev counter and the engine water temperature. This is for the attention assist. You have the head-up display, of course. Great feature. It has the sight assist integrated in the mirror. The triangle is now located in the mirror, not here. I think this looks better and looks more luxurious at night. You have the Harman Kardon sound system. The trunk release is up here. I think this is better. You have the folding mirrors, leather dash, leather door panels. These buttons are also new. They are changed. You have a little storage area. I like this area. And the ambient lighting. The X5 is now up to date. It looks stunning in my opinion. There are also cup holders and a wireless charging point. This color is called the Obsidian Black and it looks fantastic combined with the AMG line exterior and interior. It has the all new grille, the diamond grille with the new Mercedes-Benz emblem, single blade with the chrome additions in the bumper and in the grille. It has the new daytime running lights, full LEDs. These are the multi-beam LED headlights with the nice blue design integrated in it. The GLE has its own specific design and I love it. The new grille with the Distronic Plus system behind the Mercedes-Benz emblem. And it has also the 360 degrees camera system. You can spot the camera underneath the Mercedes-Benz emblem. It has also the automatic parking system. The front bumper is the AMG front bumper with the chrome details, as you can see. It looks very aggressive and dominant. I love this design. The bonnet has the power domes, standard on the GLE, 22 inch rims. These are the optional 22 inch rims, but you can also buy it with the 18, 19 and 20 and 21 inch rims. Ventilated brake discs, Pirelli tires. These rims suit the car perfect. It has also the air suspension, you can raise and lower the car, AMG side skirt. It has the camera underneath the mirror. It has also the blind spot assist. The triangle lights up. It has also the lane assist. Huge panoramic sunroof. One of the biggest sunroofs you can get. You can tilt it and slide it backwards if you want. The Mercedes-Benz GLE design element on the side, as you can see, continues. Tinted rear windows. All new design for the LED taillights. They look beautiful in my opinion. All LEDs, brake lights, turn signals, fog lights. I love the chrome details on it. Beautiful done by Mercedes-Benz. I love it. It has, of course, also the rear view camera. Automatic trunk. The car weighs 1965 kilograms. The trunk space is 720 liters. But you can fold the rear seats down for even more space. And we are now in the driver's seat of the all-new Mercedes-Benz GLE. It has the beautiful head-up display with more information now. It has the AMG Sport steering wheel with the swipe buttons and the F1 shift pedals. The widescreen cockpit, 12.3 inch. All-new design for the interior, as you can see. You can still buy it with the analog clocks. The mid console is also new with the ambient lighting around this. New touchpad, air suspension and so on. We will go over that in a few moments. Now there are different views available, 4 in total. This is the sporty view. And this is the classic view. You can still change the informations in the instrument clusters, of course. Mercedes-Benz is really good at this. And when you say Mercedes-Benz, you can talk to the car, give it commands, and so on. It is available with massage seats, car settings. These are shortcuts. Lane assist, steering assist, alarm, head-up display, and so on. System settings, Linguatronic, of course. The language is available for the GLE. These are the languages available for the GLE. The seats are also completely new. 3 settings for the heating. You can also extend this part, tie support. Over here, you have the storage area.
Here is the fastest SUV in the world, the Tesla Model X P100D. It has almost 1000 Newton meters of torque. That's immense. The top speed is limited to 250 kilometers per hour. That's 155 miles per hour. The range of this car is 450 kilometers. In the real world, it's 360 kilometers. It has a very smart all-wheel drive system. You can charge this car up in 45 minutes up to 360 kilometers. In a supercharger station.
Press it 2 times again. The passenger door opens. And now the Falcon doors. The Falcon wing doors. Press the side 2 times. And for the other one. This is unbelievable. A joy to watch. I will show all the details of this car. It's a 7-seater, you can buy it as a 5-seater, as a 6-seater or a 7-seater like this one. The Falcon wing doors open with 30 centimeters,
So you can also open it at narrow places, and it stops when it sees obstacles. Now, it has the LED headlights with the LED daytime running lights, active high beam corner lights, closed radiator grille, this is the fastest SUV as I said earlier, it has the 22 inch rims with the red brake calipers special to the P100T with the ludicrous mode. I really like these rims from Tesla. You have the camera on the side. The car has 8 cameras, frameless doors, just like a coupe. 8 cameras, as I said. It has the autopilot. It has also a camera in this area. Tinted rear windows. It has the panoramic sunroof, LED taillights, and the active rear spoiler. The P100T gets an active rear spoiler. It has the LED taillights. P100D logo, the mighty P100D logo. Rear view camera, of course. It has front assist. The car can brake for you in the city when you are not paying attention. Side traffic, rear traffic alert. Everything you need. There's a little Model X in the same color as the car, and when you press the brake, it turns on, the lights turn on. You have the different trip computer settings, just like this. Temperature, fan speed, brightness adjustment. It has the new autopilot system down here. It has the adjustable steering wheel. It has the rear view camera with the guidelines. The biggest touch sensitive system on any production car. Armrests, slidable, adjustable. You have the cup holders. Take a closer look. It has a whole new design at the front, just like the Volkswagen Arteon. All LED headlights with 128 LEDs in each of them. It has the beautiful LED daytime running lights and the dynamic turn signals. It has, of course, the automatic high beam and corner lights. I really like this design. It has the cameras for the lane assist and the front assist. It has also the adaptive cruise control radar behind the logo and that beautiful R-Line logo, as you can see. It has the R-Line Sport package, so you have the more aggressive front bumper. This car has also the park assist that can automatically park. The price for this beast is 120,000 euros in the Netherlands. It has the parking sensors in the front, as you can see. Beautifully done by Volkswagen. Because of the R-Line package, you have the 21-inch rims. It comes standard with 19-inch rims, but this one has a 21-inch R-Line rims. And you can raise the car with 70 millimeters for the off-road mode. The sound isolation is really good. We will do a test drive in the city and on the highway. It has a huge panoramic sunroof, R-Line logos at the side, and the blind spot assist, of course. We will take a look at the interior in a few moments. It has the R-Line exterior and the R-Line interior, so you have the R logos in the seats. Tinted rear windows and the beautiful design at the back continues. It has the one of the nicest LED taillights I have ever seen, with the dynamic turn signals, and the exhausts look also really good. Three LEDs, very very nice design. Integrated fog lights, of course. Beautiful, just beautiful. It has the rear view camera, the Touareg logo is in the middle. I really like that too. You have the glossy black
paint on the diffuser part. It has the rear view camera. It is very easy to park because of the automatic parking system. The interior of the brand new Volkswagen Touareg. It has the new InnoVision infotainment system, 15 inch and a 12.3 inch active info display. Very, very good looking. Fully loaded this car with the R-Line Sport Package and the R-Line steering wheel, flat bottom design, white stitching. It has a head-up display with the traffic sign. It has a front assist, side assist in the mirrors. It has memory seats. Brand new dash. This is the third generation, as I said earlier. It has also the Dyna Audio sound system. Off-road settings. It is wider and longer than the previous model. It has more trunk space. And I really like this new interior. Over here you have a leather armrest. Quite comfortable. Very large storage area with a USB input and it's lit up. And when we come over here, you have the off-road settings. With this you can choose different settings. And over here you have the air suspension. I will show both. With this button you can select between Eco, Comfort, Normal, Sport, Individual, and the off-road settings, and Snow, as you can see. That's for the character settings. And over here you have the air suspension. You can raise and lower the car. This is one of the most beautiful SUVs there is on the market now. It has the LED headlights with the LED daytime running lights, 23 inch rims with the carbon ceramic brake discs and red brake calipers. It has a carbon package. At the back you have the LED tail lights. They look beautiful. A small spoiler, quad exhaust with a diffuser. It has a 360 degrees camera system. It can automatically park. It looks beautiful. It has a V8 bi-turbo engine with a maximum power output of 650 horsepower. This is the most powerful SUV you can buy. It has a 8-gear automatic transmission together with a 4-wheel drive system with active torque factoring. 850 Nm of torque, that's 626 pound-feet of torque. TFT screens, beautiful steering wheel with the shift pedals. These screens are adjustable and the quality is amazing. The carbon looks fantastic. This is the main menu of the car. You have the media system. You have the Wi-Fi connectivity. It supports Apple CarPlay, by the way. Different trim levels available. This one has the beautiful two-tone color interior, red and black. And here you have the beautiful start button. It looks fantastic, just like a plane. And the different characters adjustable here. It has a lot of new things in the interior. At the back you have the entertainment system, which is fully adjustable. Reclining rear seats. The screens in the back are also touchscreen, and the shape of the seats with the Lamborghini logo are fantastic. This will sell a lot. You have armrests, cup holders, and you have of course the 4-zone climate control and the ambient lighting. The screens, you can take off the screens if you want and bring it home. Ambient lighting available. Now let's take a, let's hear that beautiful sound.
Thank you.
Very prominent and very classy at the same time. Beautiful daytime running lights. It has the safety systems, of course, the adaptive cruise control, the night vision, the 360 degrees camera system, the glass Spirit of Ecstasy, which is an extra feature. It has a permanent all-wheel drive system and it makes millions of calculations every second. And the air suspension is self-leveling. It has a double wishbone front axle and 5-link rear axle deliver agility and stability. Beautiful looking design. You have the radar for the adaptive cruise control, of course, low in the front bumper. It has also the automatic parking system for the first time. And this is the first attempt of Rolls-Royce for a SUV and it looks fantastic. I like the fact that it looks simple but very modern and luxurious at the same time. This is the top level SUV you can buy, the most luxurious SUV you can buy. Like the Phantom 8, the Cullinan has four-wheel steering, so it is more stable at higher speeds and it can move better at low speeds. Every detail of this car is special. It has the suicide doors, of course. It comes with the panoramic sunroof. You can tilt it and slide it backwards. It turns into a convertible. This is one of the most silent cars you can ever drive in. It has the blind spot assist, of course. Keyless entry and keyless start. Up to this chrome you can go into the water 50 centimeters, and at the back you have the new tail lights, the automatic trunk, of course, dual exhausts. It has also a tow hook. Very clever, because a lot of people use that. All LEDs for the taillights. And the trunk is made out of two separate parts. And you can buy it with the seats for the trunk, so you can view the beautiful landscape when you are parked. Most expensive and most luxurious SUV you can buy. This is the Rolls-Royce Cullinan driver's seat view. Gorgeous looking and everything is high quality. This car has the seashell interior and the navy blue exterior color. The seats have the beautiful Rolls-Royce logo. This is the seashell interior. 22 programs for the massage seats. Heated and cooled function as well. It has the head-up display. You have the beautiful glass Spirit of Ecstasy. When people want to steal it, it hides, so it goes away. It disappears into the bonnet. It looks very, very cool. And you can, of course, hide it if you want.